We met at the barbershop. He cut my son's hair. That's how I met him.
I was doing my thing, cutting it like I always do. I find myself can't do it on son, and I holler at him.
Was it love at first sight?
I thought he was gorgeous when I first saw him. So yes, pretty much so.
Pretty much, yeah.
He gets me. He's the yin to my yang. My soulmate. My honey baby sugar love.
Corey is a really nice person. He's really cool. He's really outgoing. And they get along great together. So if she loves him, I love him.
Corey is an amazing person. He has a great spirit, great soul. And I'm happy that he's with my best friend.
I think Corey is amazing. He's very kind. He's warm. He's generous. He's, for my sister, he's unconditional.
I think Corey is a wonderful and amazing guy. And I am so happy that he's marrying my friend.
I always think of all the time. I get butterflies around when I see it. I can't stop thinking about it.
I think Tamika is a great person, a very loving heart. She could cook her butt off. She cooked me a lot of food, so I love her already.
Well, Tamika is my mother, so I think that she's very great and that she will be a good fit for my stepdad, and I think that they'll be married for a very long time.
Well, she's my auntie, and I think she's a very good person. She's very nice, and she can cook, like what they all said. And it, like, her food is good.
Tamika is a beautiful, intelligent, smart young lady that's very helpful. She's real cool and down to earth.
You know, I don't really know Tamika very well, but I have to say my first impressions of her are good. She, you know, she seemed to be very pleasant, very down to earth, kind, considerate woman.
You think you made a good choice?
Absolutely.
Why?
Because I'm in love with her.
Oh, Corey made an excellent choice. I can tell you a lot of women should have ran for the hills without me. But this one right here, this is a good one. Definitely a keeper.
I think she made a good choice because Corey is a person who will give you anything. He'll give you the shirt off his back. And Corey is a very nice person. He has a good heart, and I love him.
He made a good choice because she's nice. And as long as he don't do nothing crazy, she won't get mad at him.
Corey ain't no stupid person. He know when he got something good to hold on to it. And that's what he did.
Man, if he like it, I love it. That's all I got to say.
Yes, she made a great choice because he gets along with everybody. And he's a really social person. That's something you need to have.
She made a great choice because he makes her smile every day.
I just think they're soulmates.
She should run for the hills. No, I'm just teasing. She made an excellent choice. And better yet, he actually made the excellent choice.
Hi, baby. I love you. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to marry you. I'm ready. Are you?
Baby, I love you. I can't wait to see you.